All right, fuck it, let's go.
Thank you.
Still, I'm sure it'd be the same. But I'm respectful because I have no hair. I just fucking move south. I'm still an asshole.
It's not about fishing, right?
We want the utmost quality for you guys. British radio a couple months ago. I'm full of shit every time. It was on BBC One. Yeah. This one.
The lyrics are
funny. And we're fucking reading it anyways. Alright, where are we? Oh.
Donkey face.
Oh fuck, alright, yeah, donkey face. Alright, so this is our hit single off our new album. Where we start?
Mike actually wrote this song today.
We're a little fucking high pitch, alright?
Mike wrote this song today. About his face that he made.
Actually, first of all,
you suffer a disease called blue balls?
Yeah, I had blue balls. I'm fucking 37 years old and I had fucking blue balls in me, man. Isn't that fucking wild? All y'all know, so. This song's about fucking blue balls, actually. So
it's about a byproduct of blue balls.
Yeah,
it's called donkey face.
It's called fucking donkey face, man. You'll know how I'm telling when I start making donkey face.
Yeah.
shitty at tunes itself. Thank you. Thank you, Reese. Thank you, Dingus.
Yeah.
for getting this shit together. Thank you, John. And Pirate Legions for Bubba Ho-Fuck. Damn.
So we lost one.
The fine young gentleman who had the balls to stand up with an electric guitar and fucking nobody.